Hi, welcome to Graham Cracker Time. Today we're going to read a fun story called Carrot and Pea, An Unlikely Friendship by Morag Hood. This is Lee. He is a pea. Notice the shading on his face. Because he's the only one with shading on his face. Can you find him? Yep, right there. All of his friends are peas, except Colin. Colin is not a pea. What do you think Colin is? He is much too tall and much too orange. He can't roll or bounce. And he isn't very good at hide and seek. But Colin is an excellent tower. A fantastic bridge. And a great slide. Colin isn't at all like Lee and the other peas. And that's just the way they like it. The end. Isn't that a fun story? I love you, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.